师傅。
What is up, guys? Today we're going to be doing some Coke and Mentos. And so you think I still have one or two? I have six of these. And one, two, three, four, five, finally six. So I have six of each. We're going to be trying different things. So let's get into the first one. First of all, I'm going to move every single one over here, except for one. I'm just going to knock them over because they're going to fall over. So, and I have another tool with us today. See, this tool is pretty cool. First, we need to screw this off. Cool yourself. Cool yourself. See, that's going to cool itself. And then see this. We have a bottle cap. Remove that. And then we put this thing of banana on. And see this. We move it. And so right now it's closed. That's how we want it to be. And so now we're going to put some Mentos in here. Can't get the Mentos open. I figure out how to open the Mentos. Mentos open, okay, guys? I think I'll cut back when. And now I got them open. See? It was magic. So now we get to open this. So, the first Mentos in there. This is kind of the cool way to do it. This is also how you don't get it lost in one of your neighbor's yards, if you guys have seen Unspeakable. Then you know what I mean. Oh, flip, I got two of them. What the flip? Okay, I don't know what to do with this one. Oh, I guess I'll just hold it. Okay, so three. Oh shit, I gotta move for this one, guys. Okay, so three, two, one. Whoa! Holy moly! Was not expecting it to work that good. Holy moly! I'll just drop that in there. Okay, now we take this off. And we go. Should I dump it? Oh, shoot! No, when I dump you. I'm just gonna throw that over there. So that's how we're gonna be doing. That's what we're gonna be doing this video. Oh wow, it's got like sneaklet. Let's take another one. We're not gonna be using this. about that guy. I don't know what that was. It just scared me. Okay. So now, how am I going to do this? I'm going to screw off the lid. So very hard to screw off a lid. Cut. Okay. So now we're gonna shake it. That actually worked a lot better than I thought it would. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Oh yeah, that's rock solid. I'm gonna be throwing it behind the camera, guys. So, oh god. You have to wait till it takes off. Put my full weight on this. I'm putting my full weight on it. I haven't done anything. This thing's unstoppable. 3, 2, 1. Come on. But you're not doing anything. Because you have to hit it right on the cap. So what if I just... Oh shoot! You have to do it on concrete. So instead of doing that, I'm gonna lower you guys a little more down to the ground. Adjusting, adjusting. I think I'm just gonna hammer it. Now I think I'm gonna hammer it and have it aim that way. I'm gonna hit the back of it first. I went off screen. Guys, I was grabbing a sledgehammer. I hit at the back. Oh shoot. Almost fell over. Okay. I think I just have to hit it on its cap. Oh shoot. No, I'm gonna hit it standing up. Scared of it exploding, which is totally the full purpose. Get some pretty good hits on it. Trying to get it so it doesn't fall. Okay. I think I'm going to throw it up in the air and run. Wasn't that bad? I'll figure something out when I cut back. Okay, guys? Okay, now we're back. So we have brick right here. I have to hit the brick. I'm gonna make sure this is still. I'm gonna shake it up a little. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Oh, yeah, that's solid. So we gotta slam it down on there. And it should explode. I missed. Okay. Well, I missed. Try again. This thing's rock solid, guys. So. Whoa. How did that not do anything to it? Coke bottles like invincible. I'm gonna do something bad. I'm gonna unscrew the lid a little bit. Oh, perfect. Got to do this right now.
on the ground. You slam it there. Frank's not doing anything. Why? I don't know why it won't do anything. Frank! I'm going to open up the top of this one. Not natural. I'll open this one first. Jesus. I don't really need that lid anymore. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to open up this and see how this is trying to pop out. I'm gonna put this whole thing in there. Oh, flip! That's kinda lame. Wait, let's see. You know what? Came off. No cap. Okay, time for the next one. We're gonna set two off this time. You guys ready? Gotta unscrew them first, though. It's gonna be fun. The last one's gonna be very fun. So see, we have these two Cokes. See that, remember this one from earlier? Yeah, we're gonna use the rest of it. Pop two out. Okay, pop two out. I'm gonna put these two in here. Oh, I'm open. Wow, that was kind of lame. I think I'm gonna
think I'm gonna just kind of. And the other one. Now you. And you. This last one's gonna be epic. It's gonna be very hard too. Where's a little adapter thing? Put the adapter. Where did I put the adapter? Where did I put the adapter? Sorry guys, I need to find that adapter. We're gonna go shake it up. We'll open it. Okay, I will leave that alone for a second. Enhancer, calm. Shake her up. Now I'm about to pull off one of the greatest stunts in the world. I'm going to put all the rest of my Mentos in. This will be really hard because 4 Mentos already. And I still have 3 more. So I'm gonna use them all. And I'm gonna put the cap on.
Have more luck?
Yeah. I'm filming. Mentos this is. I'm not gonna, I don't think I'll use the adapter. I don't want to use the adapter. I'm gonna try to use. Oh yes. So, I guess push me luck. I don't know how I'm going to do this. There's so many Mentos. I'm probably going to have to dump some of it out. That I get more time to put all the Mentos in. I know, yes, one fell out. The boat falling off here. There's just so many wrong. So I think we're gonna dump some of this out. I dumped it all out. I dumped out a fair amount. I have to put all these Mentos in. So you try doing this. Frick. Exploded.
So it didn't work, but I'm gonna put a lot in there, and then I'm gonna close it up. I'm gonna shake it a bunch. I mean, yes, it was already activated, so it probably won't work. Worth a shot. I mean, why not? Shake it.
Up sometimes. So, I'm gonna throw it down. It was a nice hit.
Nothing though. I'm gonna hit it with the sludge. That's gonna be it for this video. So I will see you guys in the next one. 'Cause I say peace.